Huh? Who are you?
Good afternoon.
You're wasting your time. I won't talk. I have been trained to resist all forms of torture.
We'll see about that.
Do your worst.
Did you enjoy that?
Not really. Ruthless woman.
Have you had enough?
Yes, thank you. But I still won't talk.
You don't even know where he is, do you?
Yes, I do!
What was I thinking? Why would Dmitri Volkov tell a lackey like you where he was going?
Dmitri and I are very close. Very close.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't appreciate being called a lackey. I work very hard. It's not easy being a criminal, you know. There's a great deal of pressure.
Goodbye.
Wait, don't go. I don't know where Volkov is, but I do have something you may be interested in.
It should only take about 15 minutes to get to the airport.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Excuse me?
Not on your life, you scoundrel. I'm an American citizen. We have morals in America.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
This is unbearable. Pull over this instant. I'd rather walk to the airport than listen to this filth.
I thought this was supposed to be a civilized country.
No sign of her. Are you sure she's coming?
She'll be here. If she gets away, I will kill any man she leaves alive. Am I understood?
Explicitly.
Thank you.
Nothing, just making sure you were awake.
the freighter heading for Tangier.
Should we report it, just in case? Why bother? It's up to you.
Let's watch and see what it does. If it looks suspicious, we'll report it. Otherwise, I'd rather not bother Mr. Volkov.
Sounds good.
What are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be watching the front gate?
You ran out of cigarettes.
You ran out of cigarettes? You mean to tell me you left your post because you needed a cigarette?
It was only gone for a few minutes.
It only takes a few seconds for someone to sneak in here.
I'm sorry.
You will be sorry if that girl got in here while you were messing around.
Relax, she didn't get in.
How do you know?
Hassan would have radioed us if he saw her.
What if she sneaked past him?
That's Hassan's fault, not mine.
Idiot! I think Mr. Volkov would disagree with you. Would you like me to tell him?
Who is here?
Tell it to the worms instead.
No, please.
We will meet again, Miss Archer.